account.
He has got some benefits that we receive by just being in his house, just by sitting down, not doing any other thing, but just by entering and out to his house.
True and proper worship. Verse 2. Do not conform to the pattern of this world, but
This is the true end. This is the true end of worship. I call you show you my behavior. Is there any way to be just any single thing that was wrong? Open up on a package, amen.
The verse which we have read from,
this
is Apostle Paul. He writes to the church in Rome. He writes them in accordance. In accordance with the way of worship, or rather a way of serving God. He blesses me because he very appeals. He comes there defending that me and you would not
trust
him, or perhaps we have considered worship.
He
says, I beseech you, brethren,
offer yourselves
at a living sacrifice. A living sacrifice. That is acceptable. That is holy unto the Lord. He then says, and that's it, that which that is the true worship. I then ask myself, Paul, worshiping God
is not about
worshiping God has got nothing to do with how I sing and how I present myself before the brethren.
God, Paulus,
but Paul, he restores our mind. He reveals it unto another
level.
This thing of worshiping God. He begins it with our bodies of a child of God. Of each and every child of God. That this thing of worshiping God, it begins in the body.
Praise the Lord.
Glory to Jesus. Your whole body worshiping God. What is Maubi saying? I am saying the body. When I'm talking about the body, I'm talking about the flesh. The flesh. I know he said the
what in the last days.
What if troubles are
coming? I raise up
the
worshippers.
Who
worship me
in
spirit
for more
and with truth
in the name.
What was it for Paul?
But we hear Paul
sitting in his
saying our body, our very own body, you offer.
We are for now.
It is clean and
evident.
And this thing of worship, before it goes to the spirit, to begin again, into the body.
Let's go.
worship God. Your joints are part of the body. They have to worship God. Show them, understood that every part of my body, they're not to do anything, but they're all worship like all you can be understood. Instead of all things, right to me, they're all good. God, what in a city? But we have to see that is food. God, I don't see my Lord. It's good. I have to worship God. I will not eat anything. I will not eat anything. See, man.
Listening,
they
don't
get
put
here.
That's
your
job.
worship. It is worship. It is visible inside your
head.
Yeah!
And then she's come. She's led them once. And their brethren. That creature church. Because she gossiped. She gossiped. And the Bible said that we should not forget. But she has done it. So she thinks that we should keep in the microphone. And the church is leaving. And the church cries. They are crying by itself. Who has the cops? Who thinks that worship? It is sin. And he does not know that it is the boat. And he does not know that it is the part of the boat.
Praise the Lord. What's not good to you?
But it does not know the thing of worship. It begins in a way that you present yourself before God.
Praise the Lord.
Glory to Jesus. And God is pleased by the time of it to say, for worship. I said it has nothing to do with church. It has nothing to do with the church. It has nothing to do with the church. It does not matter where you are. Worship God. I don't know why we were standing in front of people.
because you did not do well. You were supposed to have had it before you come and stand before people. For this thing of worship,
microphone.
It is not to hold the microphone and entertain people. Hearts unto me,
Lord.
up to Jesus.
That is worship.
True worship. That is worship. Of the
Lord.
It's the kind of worship that Paul talked about. The worship that is happening today, we
don't entertain,
we entertain. But worship that begins with offering
power
to God.
We won't compromise. So don't compromise.
glory to Jesus.
Compromise.
We will not compromise.
Hallelujah.
We will be accessible. Visit. Right in the presence of God.
But it is not
that it will tell them unto God, not unto men.
The Lord.
Glory to Jesus.
I'm trying
to grow right now.
This is pushing up.
I was in bush.
And
there was a man that came and said, there's no man that can save and leave saved. And I said, you will see right in hell that enter the gate. You will come out and
see
where I was
now.
As if please
do not please
to hang.
Please
do not
please
to hang.
They
can't see
to an unconscious.
But today they speak another language. And they said that themselves. I am here to tell
this God.
He's a holy
God. I
am here. I am here.
He's
only here.
I am here.
I am here. I am here. I am here.
I am here.
I am here. This body is a living sacrifice.
Is
your He set Robert,
looking down,
when he looked to his body, he sees the living sacrifice.
But when you know that your body, you have offered.
We
are talking about the body. We are talking about all the parts of the body. Not only the upper body, but the whole body.
Other
than they are not. But the way they gossip.
Praise the Lord.
Glory to Jesus. They have got a bad heart. Their sins don't have horns. They are invisible.
But
their hearts, if they were to be displayed, they would run away from them.
Praise the Lord.
Glory to Jesus. Their bodies being offered as a living sacrifice. That is acceptable and that is holy. Oh Lord, that is the kind of worship. This place blesses you. Oh, that says that therefore. So this whole time God, we thought they are doing this. Yet that we are doing is not it. Because we don't worship the things. Yet the worship you God begins
individual.
It starts with an individual. Before gatherings with other people.
Alone.
Worship begins. In the closet. In your home. At your workplace. At the school. You leave the worship
God.
Let's all stand up if you are about to pray. Help us, Holy Spirit, in these last days with the true worship. Help us, Holy Spirit. Help us, Lord. Help us, dear Lord. And we thought we are doing the right thing. But tonight we come back to you. We want to worship Him according to the word. We want to worship Him in the way that with the way that you expect us to worship.
In
the way that we desire to worship you tonight, help us that we worship
you
with this way, oh God, that you expect us to worship you. To worship you and this kind of worship, God, that
you want me to worship you in? I want somebody to say that tonight, I am manifest, I am willing. I am willing, Lord, to worship you.
Jesus.